two of them cutting up the AK-1.
Oh yeah, I'm just going to offer you a
Thank you.